Hi guys, David and David here from payetforward.com, and in this video we're going to explain what to do when your iPhone won't play YouTube videos.
So before we begin, you should keep in mind that whenever you play video on your iPhone, it uses a lot of CPU, because video uses more than just like reading emails and stuff, and it uses a lot of data. So to play any video at all requires your iPhone to be in pretty good shape in terms of its software health, and have a pretty good internet connection. So we're gonna try to structure this video so we start with the easiest fixes first and then become more complicated as we go.
Sure.
First thing, let's take a look at this. Where are you trying to play the video? So if you're using Safari to play YouTube videos, we're gonna recommend try the YouTube app.
Yep.
If you're using the YouTube app, guess what?
Try Safari. Go to youtube.com and watch the same video.
Right. Now, generic troubleshooting step, whether or not you're having a problem with Safari or with YouTube, the app, is to close out all the apps in your iPhone. So how do we do that?
So we're going to open the app switcher. On iPhone 10, you swipe up from the bottom to the center of the screen.
Yep.
On previous iPhones, you just double click the home button.
Double tap the home button.
So I'm going to open the app switcher. Here are all the apps I have on my iPhone. If you have an iPhone 8 or earlier, just swipe up off the top of the screen. iPhone 10, you got to press and hold first till the minus buttons appear, and then just swipe up.
Yep. This resolves common software problems that could be causing your YouTube videos not to play correctly, because if there is some piece of software that's not working correctly, it's using all your CPU in the background, you know, YouTube videos won't play and your iPhone will feel slow and laggy and all that good stuff.
So we'll close the apps, reopen them, try to watch the video again. If that doesn't work, we'll move on to the next step.
Right. This is that next step. So if you're using Safari, I just want to throw out like the very generic Safari troubleshooting step. Settings.
Settings app.
Yep. Safari.
Safari, it's way down here.
Yep, scroll down.
Scroll down.
Erase all content, or sorry.
It's clear history website data on your iPhone.
That's what it's called.
And then it's clear history and data. It will clear your history, so your previous websites you visited, you won't be able to see those anymore. It's also a great tip if you were visiting websites you don't want your friends and family to know about, and you can just clear the history that way
too. So you probably already know about that feature.
Sure.
Okay, the next step is we're gonna troubleshoot the YouTube app itself. First thing to do, since we've already closed it, let's just check to see if a software update is available.
Sure. So we'll open the App Store, tap that Updates tab, which I already have tapped. If you don't see any updates available, sometimes it's a drag it down and then it'll refresh to see if there are any updates available. And just look for the YouTube app here. And there it is. I do have an update available. So you just tap that update button. If you have a lot of apps you want to update, just tap update all. It'll do them all at once.
It's an easy way to do it. Yeah.
So just tap update.
Yep.
Status circle, that'll fill in. Does pretty quickly, usually. A few seconds.
Yep. So next thing, what were we going to talk about? Cellular data connection or Wi-Fi. So is your iPhone working okay? And the video is just like really blocky and stuff, or is the video not playing at all? So we need to make sure that your iPhone has a good connection to the internet. Try Wi-Fi.
Yep.
If you're on a home Wi-Fi network, maybe even try disconnecting from the home Wi-Fi network and just try the cellular data. So it's a similar thing as like if Safari doesn't work, try the YouTube app.
Yep.
If Wi-Fi doesn't work, try cellular data. If you're on cellular data and that's not working, try Wi-Fi at home or McDonald's or wherever else.
Sure.
There's Wi-Fi. So we just want to make sure your iPhone has a solid internet connection.
Yep.
Next step.
Next step, we're going to do delete and then reinstall the YouTube app.
Right. We've had enough of the YouTube app, so we're going to delete it. Press and hold on the app.
Gently. Because otherwise you'll activate 3D touch and then you'll get screwed up. When you do that, small little X's will appear. Just tap the X.
Yep.
Tap delete. YouTube app is gone. Oh no. Is my YouTube account going to be deleted? No, it won't be. Just the app gets deleted. Then you can go back to the App Store, search for YouTube.
And there it is.
Just reinstall it. Since you've installed the app before, it'll be a little cloud icon, not a little install button.
Or a get button.
Or
another button. So that's reinstalling. Right. Let's say that you know, you've done this, still not working. You might think it's a hardware problem. It's not a hardware problem. It's a software problem, but it's a deeply rooted software problem. And like we said in the beginning of the video, videos use a lot of CPUs, time, and just a lot of energy. So it's important to troubleshoot the software at a deep level. Couple ways we can take a look at this. The first sort of magic bullet is the reset all settings that you can do in the settings app. If you go to settings, general, reset, reset all settings. Sometimes that works to fix these types of problems. Doesn't delete any of your personal data. Great way to start. Second step.
DFU restore.
DFU restore.
We have a great DFU restore video. We'll link to it above in a card below in the description. It's the deepest type of restore you can perform on an iPhone.
And if there is a software problem that's causing this, that will fix it.
Yeah.
I think that most people who are watching this video are going to find out that it was a software problem. And that just by closing and reopening the YouTube app, it's been resolved.
That usually fixes the problem.
Or number two, it's going to be an internet connection issue, and you think that your iPhone's connected to the internet, but it's not.
One last rare reason why YouTube might not be working on your iPhone is that YouTube servers have crashed.
And this how you're watching this video right now.
Yeah, exactly. It's really uncommon. Well, it can crash in certain areas.
You're right.
It can crash.
So maybe in your living room it's crashed, but in the bathroom.
Right. Just go to Google, search YouTube server status, and click the first link. It'll tell you what's going on.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what to do when your iPhone won't play YouTube videos. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate update when we upload a new video.